any comments?
No comment. I'm going to respect the jury. I'm going to respect the jury's verdict and respect the pain that both families are experiencing tonight. And we'll regroup tomorrow and see what the next approach is. Continue to pray for all families and continue to pray not just for them going forward, but pray for their healing in this terrible time for the Smith family and for Cardell's family. And y'all have a good night. Thank y'all.